All right, here we go. 2020 Topps Heritage Baseball case break number one. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. I'm originally from Chicago, Scuba Steve. I know that also does not make sense, but you like who you like, right? Bring it on. Save the packs. No, I didn't see it. What did it say? Oh, wow. The Astros legitimately, and my thought, should be banned from baseball forever. Just the whole organization. Sorry, you're done. You are no longer welcome. Yeah, me too. That's what I thought. Pops. I just don't think you should be allowed to participate anymore. Period. End of story. Yeah, he did. Busted out Tommy Lasorda. I really don't care about that because in 1990, technology wasn't really that good. Heh I'm not surprised. None could have been more elaborate than the one that got caught, though. Well, maybe the one that was smart. They're like, yeah, we're not gonna go ahead and get caught and bang on a trash can. So you think it's just because they pissed off Fierce? Get it. Vlad. Nick Senzel. New Age Performers. Tatis. Gary Sanchez, Josh James. Oh, Glaber, auto, boom, Yankees, most town. Yeah. Yeah, that's what they say. Juan Soto. They say like right here. It's a variation or something like that. All cards ship in this one, so I'm not all that worried about it. Brian Anderson to 571. $9.99. Mike Trout. Yeah, okay. I'll listen. I don't hate politics. I just don't think it's conducive to escapism for when people come to play with baseball cards. And you don't like that? Would you rather just subsidize everything for everybody that makes less than $29,000 a year so that then we pay for them also? It's six of one, half a dozen of another. It doesn't solve anything. It just pisses people off. Yeah, that sucks if you have payroll to pay. Yeah, why would you raise the taxes on people that can't pay for the taxes? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Hey, person that's not going to pay your taxes, we're going to charge you even more for taxes, and then we won't get any of that either. And then we'll dock your paycheck, but you don't get one. Is that a real auto? Like, that just doesn't... It's not doing anything. It's just wording something differently. Max Fried. Booty bitch. Man, Heritage just immediately puts you into a daze. Chris Bryant. Really wish these didn't have Fessmail autos on them. More ripping and tearing. Shane. Bill Melton. You like Bill Melton? Kind of cool. Hope we get a real cool one. I'm not a big fan of Bill Melton. Never have been. You know what? Somebody mentioned that earlier tonight that he's having an estate sale. That'd be fun to go check out. Probably going to be a pretty big turnout. I'm sure there'll be a lot of people there that have zero interest in buying anything. Cardinal. I don't know about all that. I'm not Catholic. Like chess. Oh wait, isn't it the same thing? Ho! I don't know. I've never played fantasy baseball, so I have no idea. Ha ha ha. Red show and iced. Cool. Most fantastic lefty. I think that's the first thing I've said in like 20 minutes. The White Sox and the Dodgers or Padres. It's crazy, right? Yeah. I don't know. I just grabbed that one out of my ass. That was my feeling. As good as the Yankees are, I don't like them. Being down two pitchers. Severino won't be back. He's having TJ. Then there's, I guess, the Astros, but, you know, whatever. I don't know. I don't get past the Dodgers. Rays and Reds. I really like the Astros. Oh, there's two of them. Cool. The Dodgers? I don't know, man. There are a couple teams that were cheating right in their way. I think that kind of has to taint something towards your feeling of the Dodgers. Maybe not. Maybe everyone was doing it. Maybe half the teams were doing it. But one was doing it so bad and so blatantly that they got caught and ousted by everyone. And they're all like, yeah, these guys are fucking idiots. We cheat too, but Not like that. Those guys are dumb. Please don't do this the whole fucking case. Adam Eaton, $9.99. It is late. I like the white cards. Not to create any more tension. That was odd. Wasn't it and why wasn't Bud Selig there? How does he get such a pass? He should have been the first guy in front of everybody.
Oh, the balls are juiced. Oh.
Aaron Judge. Bud was totally behind the whole thing. He was passing out steroids to everyone he saw. Here's a needle. Here's a needle. Here's a needle. Here. Oh, you don't like needles. Here's some cream. Like... Ugh. Oh, shit, we're on strike. How do we save baseball? I know. Let's let fucking everyone hit 50 homers. Bip Roberts. Seriously? He lead the league in home runs one year with like 48. Yeah, never book. Yeah, Brady Anderson. That's right. Never 20. Boom, 50. Hey, that's convenient. How'd I do that? Dylan Cease, White Sox. Weibo. Boom. Tony La Russa. Dirty. Like Rick Pitino. All these guys got to be like, damn it, technology's going to catch everything I ever did wrong. Yeah, I think it's time for that guy to just kind of move along. What the hell is this? Huh, cool. It's so bad. It's way worse than the steroids, and I feel like it's not, like, everyone wants to say that it was from an organizational level and it came from the coaches and the upper management and blah, blah, blah. Well, the steroids came from the commissioner of baseball to fucking save baseball after they went on strike because they couldn't treat the players right. And instead, what they did is say, hey, you guys want to make a shitload of money? Here's some needles. up your game and rig the technology, right? That makes sense until the technology catches up and shows that you rigged the game. So 20 years from now, and everyone else figures out you cheated, and your legacy is ruined. Hopefully you're only in it for the money. Aaron Judge. I hope no one watches this. I'm happy that the chat is on the screen, the recorded screen. So otherwise this video would just be horrible. Probably is anyway. That's the thing. What am I going to recap? The hits? Nobody buys into this for the hits. It's all the variations, and that's... takes forever. Well, not that bad. I'd do a variation recap, but not tonight. Hey, Shane. Tell me how you feel about Corona. Paul Goldschmidt, 571. It is more conversation that I'm used to during a break like this, which is refreshing, and that I'm still awake and attentive. Ish. I like to drink Corona because it says Corona on it. Makes me feel like I'm in Mexico or something. I don't hate it. I definitely don't love it. Mitch Haniger, sorry, way too high. 1 out of 99. Are you guys even watching the cards? This one might have an autograph. There's a relic. So that'll give us four autos in the case. It's about average, right? There are three. It's a really big glove. His finger's very barely pointing out. It's not his glove. Conforto. Swipe right, swipe right. Clayton Kershaw. That's cool. Well, I thought it was Bo Jackson. It's less cool now. Ooh. That's cool. I like that one. Yeah. Have you guys seen the Netflix thing on Aaron Hernandez? The Tatis was a variation. All right. Well, thankfully all cards ship, and that's why. Does he? Gotta get that Tecmo Bowl picture. Have him sign it. Is that real? I think they're all blue ink, the real ones. It's got a number. It's not real. No, I haven't seen that. It's fascinating, the Aaron Hernandez documentary. Mike Moustakas.
Acuna. I think that was the variation. Is that Acuna? Did look actiony. You know what I love? Is when we do breaks like this and you guys are still here talking to me. It makes me feel like you're actually my friends. You don't have to disagree right now. But it's pretty cool. I like it. It's a good gig. Two boxes left. Is that two boxes? I think. Oh, a mini. The groom. Oh, dealer, dealer, dealer. Only a dealer. I don't want to cross the friend line. It's cool. Totally cool. Strasburg, the floating baseball. That looks actiony. J.D. Davis. Last stick. Josh Jacobs. We had two or three of them tonight. Was one of them yours? I think two of them were, weren't they? It's a cool one. Polanco, $9.99. This card is torn. Look at this. Like a dog chewed it. How It always amazes me how, like, there's just one card that gets like this and it still gets packed out. How is it the one card? I'm not sending that. Fuck that. Kenley? Not so bad. What was that like? 2.5 hours. All right, a little recap. Here's a little card. It's numbered to 100. Some other ones. I don't, maybe a variation. I don't know. Caught a couple, I think. Dylan Cease auto. Kleber Torres auto. Some relics, Strasburg, Cunha, Greinke, Kershaw, Haniger, Judge, Bryant, Fried, and Trout. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. We'll see y'all tomorrow night.